For 2 days, Taylor Auerbach has made serious and damaging allegations from the witness box.
Any more bombshells to drop today, Taylor?
And Justice Michael Lee had clearly had enough. In a dramatic few minutes, he said Mr. Auerbach is a man who desperately wanted to do as much damage to his previous employer as he could conceivably do. Don't put him up as some sort of noble public interested person. He's a man who wanted to make a range of allegations against people under absolute privilege. But that doesn't mean he's not a truth teller. Earlier, Justice Lee also put a lid on Channel 10's lawyers, saying they were going down a rabbit hole with allegations flying around like a Gatling gun and that he was going to put them back in a box, but not before Mr. Auerbach described Bruce Lehrmann on a bender and how he wanted to be reimbursed by Channel 7 after paying for cocaine and prostitutes. Per diems were only paid to 7 staff, which Mr. Lehrmann wasn't. We had to come up with another category that finance would allow through the system, an allegation the 7 network strongly denies.
At the very heart of this is whether Bruce Lehrmann lied. He told this very court he did not hand over confidential documents to 7 Spotlight program. Taylor Auerbach says he did.
Did you just blow Bruce and Channel 7 up?
The case is now closed for a second time, and Justice Lee has reserved his judgment but suggested it might not take long. Leonie Ryan, 7 News.